For the second year in a row, the Hope Center in Welland has partnered with Canadian Tire Financial Services to support the popular back-to-school program called Snacks and Sneakers.
We basically, what we look is we end up, Canadian Tire buys shoes, Hope Center supplies the snacks, and with partnership with Niagara College House as well too. But that partnership allows us to give away shoes to children in need. So, you know, any family that's in need. And generally just imagine yourself as a child going to school with a pair of holes, you know, your first day, it's a big day, you're nervous. You're going to school with a holes in your shoes or an old pair of shoes. So what we try to do is we make sure that every kid in Welland and Niagara, because it's also done in community cares and it's done in West Lincoln, out in West Lincoln as well, community care. So it's an opportunity for all kids of Niagara, in the Niagara region, to have a brand new pair of shoes. So when they go back to school, they can feel the pride, and it's one less thing for them to worry about is having a great pair of gym shoes. And it evens the playing field when they're in gym class.
This program is equally important for Nancy Cameron and her team of volunteers from Canadian Tire Financial Services.
Canadian Tire Financial Services is all about giving back to the community. And giving out snacks and sneakers on August 24th is very important to us. We want all kids to be able to have new running shoes to go to school. Part of the program is backpacks, but we supply the sneakers, and our wonderful family, Sports Check, were able to source all the shoes for us this year, and right from the littlest to the, you know, adult 13, and they're fabulous shoes. The kids are in awe over what shoes they're seeing. It's incredible to see the smiles on their faces, and they wanna wear them home, but they can't because their mother's like, no, first day is school.
CTFS holds a charity golf tournament every year, and money raised from that event is then used to purchase all the shoes for snacks and sneakers.
In Welland, the program is just shy of 500. I think we're at about 491 shoes we've supplied for the kids this year. We also are supporting Community Care St. Catharines, and they've requested 724 shoes. And in Beamsville at Community Care West Niagara, they've requested around 110 shoes. So smaller program, but nonetheless, yeah.
What's been the response like so far?
Response is great. You know, it's sad in one way, but it's also great to see the smile on the kids' faces. So, you know, we just had a little girl that just ran around in a circle. She was so excited to have a new pair of running shoes. And she just kept running around our common room with her brand new shoes, yelling and screaming and saying thank you. So, you know, you have that type of response that these kids just, brand new shoes. You know, we've had a kid who walked in and says, man, says, I've never had a new pair of shoes before. Always had hand-me-downs and stuff. So the response on the kids, it's really about the kids. And, you know, Community Care started this in St. Catharines, and it's growing to Welland and West Lincoln. So we do it to make sure the kids are happy.
Thanks to the generosity of Canadian Tire Financial Services and the Hope Center, nearly 500 students in Welland will now be able to start the upcoming school year on the right foot. Reporting for The Source, I'm Mark Wicobrato.